Imagine a land where emerald backwaters sparkle under the tropical sun, where coconut trees sway gently to the rhythm of the breeze, where the music of nature dances in the air. This paradise, dear listeners, is Kerala, a state on India's tropical Malabar coast. Known as God's own country, Kerala's enchanting beauty and diversity are as captivating as they are mesmerizing. First on the list, we have Munnar, a haven of tranquility and serenity. Nestled in the Western Ghats, Munnar is famous for its tea estates, beautiful landscapes, and exotic flora and fauna. Walk through the vast tea plantations, breathe in the fresh aroma, and let the cool breeze caress your face. Don't forget to visit the Erawikulam National Park, home to the endangered Nilgiri tar. Next, we find ourselves in Alleppe, the Venice of the East. Alleppe's charm lies in its backwaters, interlinked canals, and a network of rivers that flow into the Arabian Sea. A houseboat cruise on these tranquil backwaters offers a glimpse into the rustic lifestyle of the locals and the lush greenery that surrounds them. The journey continues to Wayanad, a district in the northeast of Kerala, known for its enchanting waterfalls, historical caves, comfortable resorts, and diverse wildlife. The natural scenic beauty of Wayanad and its rich natural resources offer a perfect blend of nature and culture. Next, we move to Kochi, the queen of the Arabian Sea. Kochi's rich history is a blend of various cultures from around the world. Its iconic Chinese fishing nets, ancient synagogues, old mosques, and Portuguese houses are a testament to its rich history and multicultural heritage. The journey wouldn't be complete without a visit to Thekkady, famous for the Periyar National Park. Thekkady's lush greenery, cool climate, and exotic wildlife make it a paradise for nature enthusiasts. A boat ride on the Periyar Lake offers a panoramic view of the park and a chance to spot elephants, deer, and if you're lucky, even tigers. And finally, we have Kovalam, a beach town by the Arabian Sea, famed for its three crescent-shaped beaches. The Lighthouse Beach, the largest among them, offers a spectacular view of the Arabian Sea. Whether you prefer a leisurely stroll along the shore or a more adventurous water sport, Kovalam has something for everyone. So there you have it. A taste of the diverse and delightful experiences that await you in Kerala. Each destination, with its own unique charm and character, promises an experience that will stay with you long after you've left its shores. From the tranquil backwaters of Alleppe to the aromatic tea gardens of Munnar, from the historic streets of Kochi to the pristine beaches of Kovalam, Kerala beckons you to explore its many wonders. And remember, this is but a glimpse of the countless treasures that this God's own country holds. So pack your bags and set out on a journey of discovery and delight in Kerala.